So Carlos and I are getting a little workout in right beside the ocean. Isn't that fantastic? We arrived in the Izu Peninsula yesterday. We're in Izu Ogawa. And while we were having our workout, the fire department came. We're not exactly sure what they're doing here.
No idea, they're running around.
There's like an abandoned hotel there, so maybe they are doing something with that, but I love it here so far. It feels like I'm at the cabin. Like, I really like it here. I think we're gonna get a lot of work done. I'm gonna be able to, like, collect myself, organize myself, and just like, start September off right. Hey y'all!
Hey y'all!
Hey y'all!
Hey y'all! Hey y'all! We're here at the footpath.
Yeah! It's so hot. Well, it's less hot now.
Sometimes
we turned it down. We turned the cold water on.
We control it.
But otherwise, it's fucking hot.
They're all powerful. We can make it hotter if we want. We just have to press them both. So, we're enjoying this.
Yeah, it's right inside our house.
Yeah. We're here at the other house with Rob.
So happy, like, it's only been 2 days, but I feel like I'm being so productive here. Mm-hmm. I'm really enjoying it here. I really, really love it. It's so gorgeous, like, so much nature. Oh, I miss beetles.
Yeah, a lot of nature and bugs. There's a huge spider.
Oh,
scared
yeah.
Scared me out of the room, and Sarah had to take it up.
It chased Carlos into the room.
Yeah.
And I captured it and I released it.
She released
outside.
It into the wild. We think.
It was
pretty
huge.
Sure. Yeah. It's humongous. It was like, what? Bigger
yeah,
than my hand.
The biggest
yeah.
spider I've ever seen. Well,
the biggest spider I've ever
come into like contact with.
For sure.
But it literally chased Carlos out of the bedroom.
Yeah.
Literally.
Scared me away. Hola.
Hello.
Estamos aquí. On the edge of the world.
Mm. We got our desserts.
We got some desserts.
From the bakery next door. I'm finally trying the Mont Blanc, which is like super, I don't know if it's French pastry or not, but it's just like everywhere here in Japan. It's really popular in Japan. So I'm finally trying it. And Carlos got?
An apuru pie. An apuru pie.
Here you go.
Hope it's good.
Yes, let's dig in.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it out. I got a fork, see fork? It cuts the apple pie.
Let me help you.
How is it?
Packaging on packaging on packaging.
I'm just gonna have it like this.
Ooh, it looks good.
It's a good place.
Give me a bite. Not as good as our apple pie.
Because we are master bakers.
And I'm going like slow motion. Can you take a picture though as well?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm popping away.
Popping away.
My body is wasting water, so I
Sarah's doing an interview.
Right
now,
she has
such a foreign face. Has to interview her.
Yes, of course. Yes, I love seafood.
Sarah's being interviewed one
yeah,
more
like
time
I'm
today.
I feel like I'm a news anchor.
Yeah, you are. She was interviewed a while ago.
We are at the, I don't know what the name of the town is,
Hokawa.
Fish Festival. Hokawa Fish Festival. They're serving up fresh fish from the net.
From the net.
For free. So we tried like some kind of sea snail thing. We tried barracuda. We tried some mackerel. Something called soda. Soda.
Saba.
And some squid. It's been hot. Like there were some clouds, so it rained a little bit, which was nice. And now we're off to the beach.
Hi.
Oh, hi, video.
Sí, un video.
A picture.
Estamos aquí.
Siempre empiezas los videos así. Estamos aquí.
Estamos aquí en cerca de Inatori. Estamos haciendo una caminata. Rob nos invitó.
Con mucha gente que no sabemos.
Y no conocemos a nadie. Y estamos bajando hacia el mar. Bueno, ya llegamos abajo. Estamos al lado del mar. Hola, 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 perrito. Muy bonito, estamos aquí. Unas piedras muy raras. Están aquí en la orilla del mar. Hay una piedra en la mitad, si la pueden ver.
Y la historia y de las piedras.
De las piedras, no, yo no entendí la historia. ¿Cómo era?
Es como había conflicto entre la gente de Inatori.
Entre la gente de un lado de esta península y del otro lado.
Y un demonio. Un demonio vino para mostrar su poder. Rompió
la piedra en dos.
Y dijo como, hey, deja de pelear. Si no, ¡ja!
Y según Rob, esa piedra que está en la mitad no existía hace 400 años y de repente apareció.
Look at my husband. He's just doing push-ups in the middle of the train station with all these guys around. Like, no shame whatsoever. He'll just do what he wants at the train station.